My name is Aditya Agrawal and I'm born in Dugatta, that is in the Hodigarhwal district of Uttarakhand. So I did my schooling from Kotdwar, Bloomingdale Public School, and then I went to DAV Public School for intermediate. And then I opted for Bachelor of Technology and I pursued it from Himmati Nandan Bhavnagar Bali University. And so then, as usual, engineering guys, I was all messed up. I couldn't decide for my future. So I took my time at home, and then from some of my acquaintances, I got to know about career launcher, and I'm an aspirant of CLAT now, and I feel good. So there are a lot of difficulties. I came here and I found a lot of difficulties. Like, so I couldn't get a residence for about 10 to 15 months, and about the fooding, starting for about like 1 month, it was so difficult to cope up in the situations, because I had stayed for back 6 to 8 months in my home, and then I just came here. So fooding was also a problem, but we have to just cope up with the situations then at last. But it was a good initiative by Carol Onsur that a residential program has started, and I have opted for it. I look forward to it. So first of all, it would provide a good surrounding. Actually, when we get into a PG or a room, a guy who is just going for a coaching for CAT and not going for a job, or haven't got any end year college, or not means a scheduled program is not there. So we need some schedule in our life. So when we are bound to something, there's a good hope if we can go for it. If you're bound to work for a particular time, and the residential program is like they have increased the time for our work, and so it is very good to be there. And sir, we get to see the aspirations, we get motivated in a same environment, same people with same mindset, but different hopes, sir. They take it very differently, and it's good to see other things in people and get motivated from them.
Sir, actually, I was pursued that by the fact that they've got a 600 hours fixed program. There would be mentors around, and all the faculties that are here with me, that would also be provided there. So it was all like everything good for a good environment, sir. Actually, when we come out of hills from Uttarakhand, sir, it is a lot difficult to stay at a place like Lakshmi Nagar, because not good surroundings, so much dirt all around there, and so much pollution in Delhi. I wanted a place of solace, where I could find peace, and I could study, and I could focus on things I would like. It's a lot bit distracting where I live right now. So I opted for it. So it seems just perfect. Nothing much. It's a good feeling, and if you feel something good for it, then go for it. I don't think much about it.